Katherine Jenkins looked like she was ready for a red carpet appearance, not the London Marathon. The opera singer was looking super glamorous as she took part in the 26-mile run for charity. Running in designer sunglasses, the 32-year-old looked flawless in full makeup as she ran in memory of her father. Looking like she had barely broken a sweat, the Welsh star seemed ecstatic when she crossed the finish line in 5 hours and 26 minutes.